It's come to my attention that you and the cleaning woman have engaged in sexual intercourse on the desk in your office.
Who said that?
She did.
Was that wrong? Should I not have done that? I tell you, I gotta plead ignorance on this thing, because if anyone had said anything to me at all when I first started here, that sort of thing was frowned upon.